Hey guys, how's it going? I'm gonna do an unboxing of the Glarry Bass. I'm giving this bass away on my page, Just Being Josh on Instagram. I'm giving this bass away for having 10,000 followers. I can't thank you guys enough. I'm gonna post the contest details on my page in a bit, but I'm gonna do an unboxing first so I can show it to you. This is a Glarry Precision Bass. It came in a nice box. I ordered it, $89. You believe that? 89 bucks. Where else can you get a bass for $89? It's a Precision Bass. Comes in this nice packaging. It arrived within like 4 days, FedEx. Okay. You got a nice little gig bag in there, so you could store it away. So let's see what this baby looks like. Love the color. I got it in yellow. It's a very unique color, right? So, anyway, here it is. It's a Precision Bass. And here it is. There's the Glarry headstock. Look there, logo. All right. It's very light. Definitely made out of basswood. We got a rosewood fretboard. Believe it or not, the edges feel very nice. There doesn't seem to be any like rough edges. It's a Precision Bass. You got your P pickups, you got your volume and tone controls, and nice little vintage style bridge. But like I said, super light. And this bass is actually gonna go to somebody that follows the page. I'm very excited about it. I'm very happy. Hopefully someone wins it and they really enjoy it. And that's really what I wanted. It's my way of saying thank you for everything that you guys do every day and being a part of the bass community. So this is the unboxing of the Glarry Bass, but I'm gonna also just tune it up and play it for a minute and just to kind of do a little review on it as well. So let's get to it. Okay, here I am. I'm actually gonna do a quick review on the Glarry Precision Bass. Remember, this bass is $89.99. Where the heck else can you get a bass for $89.99? Unbelievable. So it's definitely very light. You can tell it's gotta be made out of some type of Chinese wood or basswood, but extremely, extremely, extremely light body. Probably one of the lightest basses I've ever played. So right off the bat, I can tell you right off the bat, that's one thing that I noticed. I took this right out of the box. So I did my little check on the relief of the neck. The relief to me is like actually like right where I like it. I did not do any adjustments on the of the string action. I didn't do any adjustments on the bridge, but I personally would. I would lower it a little bit to my liking, but I'm actually gonna leave it right where it is. I'm actually giving this bass away on my page, Just Being Josh on Instagram. I'm gonna be giving this away, so I'm actually just gonna give it away. I'm gonna give it away the way it came. I'm not gonna do any adjustments on it or anything like that. But I'm gonna do a quick review on it and just to show you actually how it plays. So right now I have the tone rolled off all the way. This is coming out of my Fender Rumble Studio amp. And I'll let you just hear like what it sounds like. So that's with the tone off. I'll put the tone halfway up. Tone knob. Pull the tone all the way up.
chords on there for you. Do some slapping too, so we'll see what it sounds like. Tapping to see it. I leave the tone on. The action is, you know, it's not as low for the way I like to do tapping, but I'll give it a shot anyway and let you hear it. So here we go. Yeah, the action's definitely not where I want it to be for tapping, but you get the picture. All right, so this bass really, you know, it plays pretty good for a beginner bass, and that's exactly what it is. It's not a professional bass. You're not taking this out on tour, or you know, probably not even in a cover band or anything like that, and playing it out. Not really good for recording or anything like that. But you know what? It's a beginner bass. It's something that's really good to learn on. And it definitely would be something that's good to, you know, just practice on and just kind of like, you know, goof off, you know, but for $89.99, you really, really can't beat it. So, anyway, that's it. So this is my, review of the, Glarry Bass